back.
What's up, dog?
I'm on the phone with Corbin Rogers. Shit, man.
Tell her I love her.
Hold on.
I love you. I love you. Nah, I love you.
Get out of the bar. All right, Corbin, I'm going to call you later, baby.
Stuff. I'm gonna have to really bang on it so people hear.
Is it still intact? Oh yeah, that.
Tonight, and maybe some Mike, fans.
Mike
like
can use it, right?
That's right.
The condom milk. Is this sold out?
Sure.
He's OG, man.
Is na Junesco, Chayo, Shazibia, Vismania Balo, Chaye.
Matter, the country where I was born doesn't exist anymore.
You say that?
The Soviet Union doesn't exist anymore. And it's not a matter of if you become a citizen right now of Israel and you get a passport, it doesn't matter where you were born. You have an Israeli passport and you can't go to England. It's a matter of citizenship more. It doesn't matter where you were born or anything. Especially in my case, where that country doesn't even exist anymore.
You're Ukraine.
That sucks.
Yeah,
you're
they fell for Ukraine. Well, Ukraine, yeah. I was not a member.
That's all you gotta tell. I was born in the Ukraine.
That's right, your passport, sir.
I swear.
Let us see your passport.
No,
He
was.
Of course not. Why the heck? I wasn't a citizen of the Ukraine. I wasn't born in the Ukraine. The Ukraine
you were
born
where?
Ukraine is like California.
Oh, you were born in the Soviet Union.
Soviet Union.
Union.
Ukraine is like
later.
Texas, California.
Right.
It's a state.
Okay.
Ukraine is just
okay.
A state.
Okay.
Now it's a country. When I was born there,
that's
I wasn't.
The missing link.
Right.
That's the information you didn't tell Ron.
Right.
He would have understood that,
right.
That argument you guys had would have been completely.
It's different. Like you're from Delaware or you're from, you know, California.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.